Here we are at photokina 2018, and we are at the FujiFilm stall. FujiFilm, of course, has announced the development of certain products and also has released several products, some of them very, very exciting. Today we have here with us Arun, Babu and Ashwini Joshi, and they are going to tell us something about the new developments at Fuji.
Okay, so to begin with, we have already announced a few weeks back about X-T3. This is a camera which is in my hand. Again, the fourth generation camera with 30 fps if you go for a 16 mega. I believe this is the fastest camera on the planet right now. In an APS-C mirrorless camera, and beautiful video functions like 4K 60p. I think no mirrorless APS-C camera has 4K 60p recording, video recording. So it's an amalgamation of best video features and the still features which this camera has. And I think 26 megapixel also is one of the unique sensors which we have. So this is one of the major announcements which we did a few weeks back, and today we are showcasing this product here. Apart from that, we have already announced our medium format GFX50R. Rather, we call it a super full frame, bigger sensor than a full frame, and that will be available from next month onwards, and a very affordable price.
That's also a different form factor. It's in the form factor range.
Yeah, it is much compact than existing 50S, and it's a rangefinder cell. That's why it's called GFX50R, and that will be there in October. And then we also announced a new camera which will be coming maybe next year, first half maybe, which is GFX100. The name has not been given yet, but it is a 100 megapixel camera. Again, with it will be having a video function like 4K 30p, and it will also have IBIS, image stabilization body. So these are some body announcements, and we also have announced few lens development. So we already have X series around 30 lenses. We announced announcement have done for two more, which is gonna come within next 2 months. One is 200 f/2 and one is 816 f/2.8. Apart from that, few more lenses which is in pipeline. One is 1680 f/4.
Both very unique lenses.
Yes.
First of a kind lenses.
Yes. And one of the best announcement what I perceive is 33mm f/1.0 autofocus lens, which is again enhanced the X series lens. And in GFX also we have announced few lenses, which is 50 f/3.5, 100-200 and 4500. So lots of announcement. This was about the hardware, now about the software. Although everyone knows about it now, but yes, now our X series, high-end X series and our GFX series will be compatible with Capture One. And this is one of the major announcements. A lot of professionals who are waiting in India for this announcement to happen. And now things will become much, much easier for all those professionals who are working with Capture One to take hands-on with our GFX system and play around with it.
So this includes tethering, it includes everything. So there are
three softwares.
There are three levels.
One is free software, and then there are two more versions. The one which is free, you can handle raw. You can do raw processing. Then other two ones are at a price, which have higher features. So maybe I will
tethering and other features are available. And then we also giving them film simulation. The first time. The film simulation will be also available with the software, the Capture One. So that's one of the key features of the Capture One, along with the tether shooting, which is highly required by a workflow, professional workflow actually requires for the Capture One. So that's why it's very, very important announcement for us.
There was also a very interesting announcement at the very, very end, you know, and that was about the project.
Yeah. Yes.
Which is very exciting and surprising.
Yes.
Because of the kind of features that the
2-axis. 2-axis. Yeah.
Maybe you can speak about it.
Yeah, the 2-axis projector and quality, high, very high quality, the Fujinon quality, the lenses, the two different kind of arrays they are able to capture. So this is the first step, but look at the kind of first step we have done. So it basically gives all the efforts, all the 84 years of company experience, the color management, the Fujinon lens technology, everything comes along with that projector, and I think it's very exciting for that.